What is up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to another Alice Madness Returns video. We're going down a hallway, and I think we have to go meet the Queen. Yeah, talk about having a card up your sleeve.
Flame Dad's stolen his heart. Trifling with his affections. Creepy sort. Touching me. Told Papa to never invite him to tea again.
I mean, I like Solitaire as much as the next guy, but this is just ridiculous. Walked off the edge. All right. house of cards. I get it. I don't know if there was anything over there. Oh, so that's what that does. Playing with full deck. Uh-oh, things like things are starting to get a little bad now. Nice little shortcut right there.
To admire your handiwork, returning to the scene of the crime.
It had to be done, Cat. You said so yourself. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. She is a cancer in your body. Excise her or perish.
Well, she was the face of evil in the heart of darkness.
She didn't treat you too well last time, lost your head as I recall.
She was completely deranged. You picked up her crown, but now you've put it down. You must speak to her, what's left of her anyway.
Now I have to go to... reach it.
I do support the monarchy, in principle. I'm sure the Queen is very good at what she does, whatever that is. But is she not a person, just like ourselves?
Challenge. Is it a question or is it a challenge? Yep, it's a question.
Ah, there you are, Alice. What comes next in the sequence? 1, 3, 4, 7, 11.
Okay. Right. 2, 1, 3, 4. I mean, if it was 5, let's see. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I think I know what it is. See, 1, 3 = 4. 4 and 7 = 11. So,
Righto.
That was just aggress. I've done math questions like that before. Yeah, that was cool. Almost walked off the edge. Obviously, the cards weren't here for tea.
The Red Kingdom's in ruins, but you're no better off.
When you defeated her, I tried to reclaim the castle, but I was set upon by her monstrosities. The malignant royal bitch still reigns.
I'm here to petition her. I must get inside.
The only way in is through me. Sacrifices must be made.
Those who say so usually mean they should be made by others.
Cynicism is a disease. It can be cured. Once inside, beware of the outsized killer who patrols her domain. Never confront him. He is invincible. Now cut me loose. I'll show you the meaning of sacrifice.
Sacrifices must often be made to accomplish a desired goal.
picture tells a story. You wouldn't tolerate a book without pictures when you were a girl.
Bearskin rug before the hearth, no deer antlers on the wall, no taxidermic abominations in the house, demeans the creature's dignity.
My jumps could get that high. I don't think I can make that jump. Nope. Can't reach it. Alright, there's gotta be something I'm missing here. I knew there was something. Honestly, I do think that jump is possible, but you wouldn't get very far because the You don't have the wind current. So there was nothing important up there. I think I better run.
I'm an idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.
I can't fight that thing.
Weapon's intended function is almost beside the point. Ultimately, it's only as good as the person who wields it.
The Queen's Guardian rarely leaves his filthy lair, but you're special.
Thank you. got me. pawn along the chessboard to the opposite pawn mirrors your...
By another name. I despise concealment of any kind.
Remember, she also has eyes for you.
I love Cheshire Cat's like philosophy phrases. Armored card guard. how big is this place?
Perfect guest does not overstay. A perfect guest stays home.
Lovely service, beautiful music, closed caskets, though I'm told your sister could have shown to advantage. The flames never got to her.
Thank you.
to the royal guards of this realm. We are all victims in waiting.
I don't know where he went. Essentially just going back and forth, and so he can't get you.
He's aimless, shiftless, pointless.
Pointless, you say? I don't think so. And here we go this way. Wait, there's two paths.
Once the bounder followed me into the ladies at Waterloo Station, I had to call the attendant.
There.
Reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Oh, another chess game. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. He was already dead. There goes the train again. And here's another challenge.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Can you survive the passage of time?
Let's go.
checkpoint.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Ah, another chess game. Gotta get it on the door.
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Hey!
food looms large, King Dallas, but cake occupies a special place. Never rejected dessert, I suspect, nor tea if cake was on offer.
So tough now, huh? a giant, Alice can attack by stomping or pounding. Attack the queen's tower to expose her heart.
Thank you.
That's funny.
You were once two bits of the same psyche. So where does that leave you? Opinions vary. Still, to recover the past, to continue your search, you need to meet with her.
Go away! There's no reason to proceed.
Alright, I think I'm gonna end the video off right here. Hope you all enjoyed the video. My name is Cody. I'll see you next time.